The deadlift is the true indicator of a man's power. I love the squat, I love the bench press, but when you start looking for who is the strongest guy, this is where it's at. These guys are gonna come out, the bar's already set, and then each person is gonna have an attempt. They have three chances, so the guys will be able to pick and choose. And this is where the chess game comes in. Oh, big man. That's my friend right there. He's the only guy in the building that can eat with me.
Okay, I believe Matthews is waving out. 363 kilos, that's 801 pounds. Matthews.
All right, let's go.
Let's get behind him. Matthews Kiloskoski.
Judges say yes.
Yes.
And the judges say it is good.
Awesome.
I want to hear y'all. I want y'all to be as fired up as I am. Let's go.
Good, Mark, in the long line of Canadian strongmen. Come on, JF. Wow. I mean, there's a warm-up, and then there's like...
And it's good!
Oh, big round of applause. Matthias Belchok. Gotta have this lift.
Come on, guys, let's get behind him.
Wow.
And it's good. I think he's got a lot left. This will put him in first place. Let's hear it. Judge is ready. Say 430 pounds, approaching the bar with no fear. Come on, let's hear it for him. The judge is ready.
Wow. 1,036 pounds.
If 1031 is the record, this is more than a world record.
Big round of applause for Jerry.
Great attempt.
Great attempt, Jerry.
The man is 6'9". He covers the ground he walks on. He's readying himself for doing more than the world record.
1,041 pounds.
I wanted you to keep it going.